economists begin here. Sodabot and Seabot, red and blue respectively, are fighting to stay in our top eight in this match. Sodabot may work hard right away, and the Red Alliance will secure the ranking point for the AutoQuest. So will your Blue Alliance. We do see a flag thrown on the Red Alliance. It appears we had a launch during Autonomous. Right away, we do see a Blue Alliance robot zoom downfield. That's Jagbots in blue bumpers right on the red side of the field currently. They swoop into position looking for power cubes, power up their manipulator. It looks like they'll be trying to play some defense to slow down your Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance currently has 67 points, but Red Alliance owns the scale. That means they now surpass them in score. Red Alliance moves into position to further slow down your Blue Alliance. That's Sodabots in red bumpers on the Blue Alliance switch. Your first power-up played is Levitate from your Red Alliance. That'll give them 30 points and a climb at the end of the match. We see some concern from some drive teams behind the red glass. Lots of movement still on the red side of the field. Four out of six robots are working on that side. We see 6350 Jedi out of Enumclaw. They work the exchange. Two more Red Alliance robots are right nearby. We'll see if Red Alliance is prioritizing those power-ups if they want to cleat the lead. That is what they will need to do. More power cubes now placed in the boost portion of the vault. Red Alliance, though, does not own their switch, so they are not boosting their switch. They only boost the scale. That's still another point per second for your Red Alliance. They now score 2 points per second. Blue Alliance does not own any of our elements on the field. That means the Blue Alliance is not currently accumulating any points. Blue is looking to change that. We see the Talon in blue bumpers right underneath the scale as our endgame timer starts to count down. Sodabots in red, they look to climb. The extra RP can really help them out here. We hear their ramps deploy. They're gonna need both of their alliance partners to drive on up. Sodabots get a little misaligned. We see 6350 and Chargers. They're coming their way on up. Another power up played, this time by red. We unfortunately see a manipulator fall off of a Red Alliance robot. They're just barely on the ramps at the end of our match. We see a park for the Red Alliance and no parks for our Blue Alliance. Gentlemen, let's take a look at our final scores. Your winner was your Red Alliance. Red takes the win, 297 to 115. Both alliances in that match also get the extra ranking point for achieving the AutoQuest.